working as intended.
What was I doing in this game? Oh yeah, killing every single monster in the world. But first, visit Ruben's dad. I'm sure there's a shortcut in here somewhere from one of the crests, but I can't remember where. Instead, we'll just take the long journey through the Focus Tower. It's here, right? With the specially placed statue. Man, this brings back memories of a few hours ago. Who cares about treasure? No earthquakes! I stuff plenty of seeds. Don't need explosives. Yeah, refreshments. Alright, give me something. Nice. Now where do I go? Do I have to go back? Is there a warp from here somewhere? Probably not. Where does this go? That doesn't help much. Yes, I'm happy with my steel helmet. Move! Guess I'm going all the way back to the Focus Tower. I wish I could warp between towns. We need, return from the Dragon Quest series. Back over to Otto. I'm so over-leveled. Oh, I went the wrong way. I'm not paying attention. Supposed to go this way. Doi. And all the way back over here and power up. Power up the Mario Kart level. Rainbow Road. Random Claw. Use thunder on the machine. Alright, what did that do? New rope, new bridge. Spencer's place. Whoa, epilepsy warning. We did it! Is there anything here? Besides being permanently flooded? Huh, all sorts of crests. I can't throw bombs when I'm Alright, I guess I can't. Dang it. What's up here? Nothing! Alright, well that was a great waste of time. Alright, how to reach there? We did it! What's up, Kylie? Alright. You just still say thank you? Yes, you do. Why not? More heal potions. Okay, now how do I reach there? I can't remember how to reach there. This is when you save on Google. Alright, so it looks like I forgot to do something at Spencer's place. I forgot to go dive in the water. Now I can bomb this place. From over here. Much better. And now I get to go all the way around. Dip over here. Go through here. Now I can get through here. To a wonderful treasure chest with a crest. Woohoo! So now, isn't there a crest here to go through? Was it in here? Ah, here it is. What a load of ship. Alright. I can't see anything! Oh yeah, this place is huge. That's what she said. How many white spells can you use? Weak against it. You know what? Have another one, you dicks. Clear everything out of this top area. Except that's a dead end. Dang it. Yep, good old Bone Dungeon music. We give you life! Okay, fine, I'll give you life. I'll just thump you to kill you. Haha! Not much in terms of new enemies. Ow, you dick! Of course, blind. Use a heal potion. All these enemies are kind of- God damn it! There we go. Worked. All according to Keikaku. Because I can. Oh, alright, strong against it. Didn't expect that. These guys are like strong against everything. Not strong against damage, though. To dull ends piloting the ship. Whoa, alright. Not gonna work. I think that's actually a thing. Silence never works in this game. Done, I can do this. Arrow on him. You're dead, and then life on these dudes. And get thumped with a mace. Oh, goddamn, you quake. Get thumped with a mace. I like how, the main character was like, oh, yeah, it could be dangerous. Let me and Ruben go first. Kylie's stronger than Ruben. It's like, yeah, I'm getting levels, but I'm getting less agility. Backquake doesn't do as much as those wizards. A lot of enemies guarding one little box. Probably gonna sleep there right away. Ruben's not even gonna get a chance to attack. Because the agility is what. Goddamn. Wow, they really want him to sleep. Ow. Arrow and life combo. I'm glad Ruben gets life. I'm glad not glad those guys keep using Quake. Thumped. Double life. Not gonna work. What's in the box? Explosives, alright. Explosives that I didn't need. Just because I want to do some damage. Alright, now they really want... They really want me to sleep. Get thumped! Wow, I'm really tired, apparently. Somebody's gonna get put to sleep before their life goes off. I know it, it always happens. Oh, it didn't. Alright. Scratch you. More enemies dead. Alright, now which staircase do I take? What's down here? I mean, what if I doubled this up? Double wizard magic! Oh, I can't fall down there. This is a huge fucking ship. Who needs life when they just get fucked by that? It'd be great if I could attack first, though. Nice try, bitch! Dang! Back to life. I don't feel like wasting all my wizard magic because you don't get very many uses of it. But you get lots of uses of light magic. More life for you! Such a cheesy tactic. I love it. I can now. Perfect, have some life. Fine, I'll do it again. God damn. You guys and your crits. No, I don't want to cure them. Apparently they have good magic avoidance, too. More of you guys. I don't know why I do this when all those boxes respawn. You and your crits. I wish my crit rate was that high. Then again, life can't crit. Have some more left. This is so cheesy. But then I miss. Alright, game. Alright, game. Alright, that didn't lead anywhere. Screw these guys. More life. It's the life of the party. More explosives. More explosives. Why is this ship so big? Dang it! I'm getting slower as I level. Like, how many enemies are there? I just want to leave this place. Hey, an enemy crit me. There's a surprise. Hey, look, I missed. There's a surprise. Oh, hey, look, the staircase up. Angel pat you on the head, then you die. Oh, what was that? Tried something on Ruben that didn't work. Thump. Bye. Bye, guys. Yeah, I thought so. Well, down and back around then. Remember, kids, save often. What's down here? Is that where I came from? Yeah, that's where I came from. Grab you! Guess I'm going up here. More life spells. Dick. Fine, have a life spell. One thump one and get poisoned. I know how this game works. Then he's gonna use Quake. Called it. I was gonna say then Ruben's gonna miss, but. Hooray! Well, that just had treasure in it, so at least you got to kill all the enemies. It's not gonna work on that line of enemies. Wait, what was down here? More enemies, apparently. And then they're gonna get... take. Oh, Ruben actually attacked before them! Wow, didn't expect that. Does arrow hurt them good too? Yep. Use up the white spells from Ruben. GTF all on my way. I guess magic works quickly while physical attacks don't. Unless you're using life, then life is fairly slow. Last white spell. Dang it, that crit again. Any other enemies want to get in my way? Back to life spam. Picking on Ruben. Bye! Alright, nope, that didn't really lead anywhere. What could be up here? Alright. I guess I need to go from the bottom down here. Where was the up staircase? Oh, alright. From the floor above, apparently. And all the way around again. Doo-dee-doo-doo. Jump for joy. Down staircase from here. Yeah, I gotta figure out where to go. Oh, apparently that's the down staircase. Damn it, I'm so lost. How to get that treasure in there? How to get inside there? Oh, from down there, I guess. Oh yeah, this was a dead end. Fuck me. So dumb. Alright. Where do I go? I have no sense of direction. Oh, I guess I have to drop it at the right spot. Doi. Where do I drop from? I have a feeling not around here. I have to sit here and run around for an hour. Oh yeah, don't forget to save. It's not here, right? Wow, I couldn't fall down farther from that spot. Is it falling from another area? Huh. This is large and annoying. Where do I go? That's where I go. Well, fuck me, I'm dumb. Wandering around for an hour. Nice try, bitch. Okay. You know what? Screw it. Just thump him. Screw you with life. There we go, this is where we're supposed to go. And all sorts of enemies in the way. That's not gonna work. And here with all the enemies. What, Ruben suddenly gained a bunch of agility? Dick! Fine, have life. I would've been annoyed if that missed and then turned Ruben to stone too. You have one too. Yep, suddenly Ruben gains agility. Dang it! Didn't see that there. This point, this game's trolling me again. Mom, the game's trolling me! Walk around for an hour to get back. This game's just being a piece of shit. Alright, back over here. Back in here. Jump the gap. I think I don't care, that's a dick move. All right, game. Suddenly Ruben doesn't have any more agility. Arrow and white. Yeah, 2000 experience. Treasure. Ooh, what is this protecting against? Wind and sleep. Alright, now I just need something to protect me against Petrify. Which I'm guessing the last shield will do. Heyo! The Dark Swing. She just picks him up and walks away. Not you again! Hi, hi guys, bye guys. I like those treasures are still gone. Still counts me as being in Windia. Alright, what does my final character want? Hey, no fair, she has more points than I do. Alright, let's max news. Shit's going down, that's what's so important. Alright. Time to smack that Dark King like the bitch he is. But first, all the way back to the ship. Oh yeah, don't forget to save. I have plenty of seeds. Time for shit to go down. Whee! Over to the ledge that Reuben told us about. Alright! Let's start going through the final dungeon! This music is amazing. Sup, Ninja. Life? Jerk. Now Phoebe's attacks are, like, kind of weak. Alright, would you stop picking on her? Now I have to find the right way down. First, I want to kill everything along here. That leads up. I'm sure there's something else here, isn't there? Yes, that. I want that in my life. Really, Gorgon? Phoebe can probably kill him in one hit. Yep. Screw you, Ninja. New shield! That protects me against, Yep. Oh, I guess, Yeah, I guess I gotta give Phoebe her actual resistances. Reset the game! Back. Now let's check her resistances. That's better. What is that? Water, wind, and... I don't know what the shuriken is. And paralysis, sleep, silence. Not many enemies in this first section. There's one there that I can't reach. Nice try. Claw. Wow, Phoebe gets max magic. Alright, I gotta land on the treasure chest one. I can do that. all the way up here. Maybe this one? Maybe to the right. I can't remember. It's been years since I've played this game. Alright, back up and around. Over to the right. Here, weak ass Gorgon. Put 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 him in the face with the bow. And screw you, ninja. Ah, you missed. Enemies here aren't worth very much experience. Here aren't very strong. Can't even kill one hit with a crit. Alright, I need the claw out. There we go. Time for an incredibly difficult first boss. Ah, get fucked. Life is so... this life is so OP. Thunk. Nah, oh, you got screwed too. Did it. Now for the focus tower. It opened! Alright. To be honest, I could... Alright, that's a great way to start the fight. Game? Guy just self-destructs. And white to finish off. Phoebe's magic is strong too. Poke these. Oh, hello. Man, I'm striking first a lot. Which is a nice change of pace. Oh, you just got destroyed. Thank you. Poke you some more. Alright. Let's least it doesn't have very many enemies in it. I guess I should be thankful for that. Grab you. Alright, well, can't go in there. Okay, can't go in there either. I hate when the game gives me puzzles. Poke you. But you get to listen to this amazing music. Screw you guys in one hit. Not amazing. If that crit again, that would have been great. Okay, that'll crit instead. Dang it. Every time, always choose the wrong spot. Alright, up here. Hello, Krabby. Because why not? Yeah, this place is very good for experience. Probably because it keeps giving me these mixes of weak and strong enemies. Yeah, it does. Refreshing. I didn't want any more arrows. At least you could have done his, like, the Jason attack first. Dang it. Guess I better use the peel potion. Over here, where this should be the boss. Bring it, asshole. This guy has lots of instant death attacks. Ah, I strike first. But he's gonna make quite the exit. You fucking weak ass. Don't get it. I don't think I get experience from him, though. That felt good. So this section done. As we run all the way around. Claw over here. And next section. But I think we'll do the next section next time. Thanks for watching! Did you like this video? If you did, press that like button, leave a comment, and share it. You can also press the left button if you want to subscribe, or the right button to watch more retro games. Thanks for watching!